Hello everyone, welcome to Jhansi Catholic News, November edition. All Souls Day services were held at Premnagar Cemetery, presided over by Bishop Peter Parapolil. Faithful gathered for the Eucharistic celebration and the prayers thereafter for their beloved ones. At the same time, Bulagaon and Cantonment Cemeteries also held the Eucharistic celebration and the prayers for the souls thereafter. On the 3rd November, St. Jude's Church, Bulagaon held their Feast Mass as well as the confirmation of 9 formies. The same day evening, St. Charles Borromeo Sisters at Kalpi Mission celebrated their feast. And on the 4th November, St. Charles Sisters at Jodhpur Mission at Bulagaon held their feast day celebrations. On the 5th November, representatives from Manav Suvidha members visited Jhansi Social Service Center as well as few centers of its function. On the 6th November, foundation stone was laid for a convent at Kulpahar Mission. On the 8th November, St. Xavier's School Babina held its annual function. From the 9th to 11th November, Diocesan Bible Convention was held at Cathedral. Father Paresh was the preacher. On the 16th November, annual day celebrations were held at St. Mary's Banda. On the same day, Children's Day celebrations were held at Christ the King Mission at Pagdalpur. Annual retreat was organized from the 17th evening to 23rd noon for all the fathers of the Diocese of Jhansi. Father Rudolph from Anugrah Ashram was the preacher. On the 24th, Christ the King Feast was celebrated in the Diocese of Jhansi. Numerous faithful gathered at Shrine Campus for the procession to St. Joseph's High School. From there, the procession to Christ the King College and culmination. On the 25th November, annual day celebrations were held at St. Joseph's High School, Jhansi. Bishop Peter Parapolil was the chief guest. 26th November, Christ the King Mission Pagdalpur held its feast and Christ the King procession. Bishop presided over the function in which numerous fathers, sisters and faithful took part. Pagdalpur is the farthest mission with comparatively less transportation and convenience. Today, on the 30th November, St. John's Academy is having their annual day. Bishop Peter Parapolil is the chief guest. That's all for now. Thank you.